So reducing productive source in your trail is nothing more than reducing the vegetation amount, getting it a little bit shorter, smaller, lower to the ground, overall just less vegetation. These locations are kind of an example of how this can work. We've gone from the thick vegetation right in front of you to much lower grass. Now, it doesn't seem like much, but honestly, this could be a big change for dogs. You want to do this nice and gradually.
Just yes, be in the vicinity of it. Okay.